Thank you. and our special personal thanks for the Chicago Bears family, for Brian, for all his many, many years of excellence on the field.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms. McCaskey. George, the McCaskey family. I'll tell you what, it feels good to be back here. I haven't been back to Soldier Field since my last game. This feels great. I've never experienced like this before with all you fans. I've never seen a halftime before. And this one looks like I'm going to be out there all the time. Thank you, fans, for coming out and staying over the halftime. Mike Brown intercepts back-to-back passes in overtime. And that is the right there. We've never been done before in the NFL, never. 2006, we get the George House trophy right there in that end zone. Ms. McCaskey's up there. And there's the George House National Championship trophy. Unbelievable. A thing special to me is every day I'm out this field, every Sunday, my kids would be waiting right there for me when I got to the locker room. It was always special to me. It's just the family. But one last thing, most importantly for me, is playing in front of your fans every Sunday for 13 years. On third down, I used to get mad because I couldn't hear anything. You know, I'd be trying to get the calls to the defense, I couldn't hear it because you guys were too damn loud. We appreciate that. We feel you when you do that. You guys always knew when to cheer, you knew when to be quiet, and you guys gave us a little bump, a little urge every time we needed it. I can't say thank you enough. This is a big day for me and my family. I'm glad to be back here, and thank you guys so much for coming out. Appreciate it.